Clever boy. That was a kitty tightrope walk. Are you really going to do it again? Are you that daft? You are. It must really be painful for your toes. No, that's barbed wire. Hey, beautiful. I'm being held. Now, if I fed the alpaca on the same side, the sheep would bully their way in and the alpaca would get nothing. Ooh, sneeze. Except I think that was just spitting at a sheep. Oh, hello you. No, Inca, the gate's not open. No, leave them be. They have to wait till the alpaca have finished their food. Inca, leave it. Leave it. Yeah, you're such a love bug. You gonna get across? You gonna do this all over again? You're such a kitty. You're such an athletic kitty. You're gonna do it again. You gonna come again? Oh, no, once was enough. Once was enough. It's so painful for your toes. So narrow. Quite the gymnastist. Gymnastist. Thank you. sheep are all done. We're just waiting for the alpaca to finish. Isn't that right, Ovenmitt? They're much more polite eaters. They don't guzzle it down like a starved creature. They just take a mouthful at a time and munch. Little fella's moaning a bit because his mother is weaning him. And he wants a sup of milk, but she's refusing.